There's a town in Norway where it's illegal to die. Welcome to Longyearbyen, a remote town located on the Norwegian archipelago of Svalbard, where dying is against the law. Due to the extreme cold weather and permafrost in the region, corpses don't decompose and can spread diseases, posing health risks to the living. So, the town has prohibited residents from dying for over 70 years, making it one of the most bizarre and unique laws in the world.